He made a list of his top 10 rappers of all time. It got me. Because I met you when you listed your top 10 movies. And I was like,
you fell for that?
I fell for it initially. I was like, dude, this is the fun. I think I retweeted it. And I was like, dude, this might be the funniest list of all time.